Believe it or not, this is the safest ice in Minnesota.